Hi, it's Megan Heidegger. So for today, I'm doing a review. Actually, it's not a review, it's like a first impression because I've never tried this lipstick and I've never tried this product. It is new from MAC and it just came here literally today in Germany. And I was able to get my hands on some colors. Some of it are already out of stock. Can you imagine? I'm so happy with the colors that I choose and I got. So I will swatch it for you later. And first, I want to let you know how much this bad boy cost because, oh, anyway, I don't have anything on my lips now because I want to put that liquid lipstick on my lips, on the swatches, and etc. So I literally have this Carmex here on my lips right now. This is the MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lipstick that I am talking about. It is 15 shades. It is amazing colors, from nude to red to lilac-y to vampy colors. They have it. So 15 shades. It cost €25 here in Germany. I'm a bit shocked. That is a bit expensive for a MAC. But I would love to try this and really share you guys what I think about this liquid lipstick, because I have tried some brand and I want to share my opinion about this product. I got it here in store in Douglas, so you could find it in Douglas, and online also. So yeah, that's it. I want to swatch it and tell you my story about it, okay? So let's talk about these bad boys here after swatching those colors. As you can see on these nude colors here, it was easy to apply. It did not stain actually in my lips, because as soon as I wipe it out, the color did not stain on my lips. It is really nice to apply. You have control with this applicator dough here because it is not too long like the ColourPop ones and Anastasia ones. Those are a bit longer than this one, so it is kind of difficult to use it and to control how to apply it onto your lips, especially on the shape of your lips. But this one, it was easier to apply. It was really nice, and the dough applicator is amazing balls. you need a little amount of this product. With the nude ones, it was amazing. I like it. It was literally drying after not even 20 seconds. It was dry, it was okay. The texture itself was not so drying that would crack my lips. I don't know if it stayed like that the whole hour, the whole 5 hours on my lips, but it has this light liquidy texture on my lips. I have some liquid lipstick that it is like have some metallic-y thingy that is clinging on to my mouth, but this one, it has this light liquidy lipstick that is amazing. Amazing feeling, if you could imagine that. And then these two red ones, of course, it is amazing color. I think my favorite one is this one because it has that bluish ray woo color situation, and I like that on me. It fits perfectly in my skin tone. And I also like this berry color here. It was really nice on my skin tone. I like it. I like how it looks on my, you know, on my mouth, and it is very nice. The only thing that I don't like is this black here, which is high drama. It was, as you can see on the screen while I am swatching it, it was streaky. It was not easy to apply, so the first application was like all over my mouth. So I tried it twice. It was nasty. It was not nice. I have to clean it up with concealer, and it was so patchy. I'm not sure. This is the third application that I did. So far it was okay, but it was not easy to apply. So if you get this, you have to be careful. It would be patchy and streaky, and it was hard to apply. From these four here, it was the easiest, and this was the hardest liquid lipstick that I literally applied on my mouth. It is hard to take off the color when it's dark color. And the packaging, it is okay. It was not like, wow, amazing. It is okay. You can see the color itself. I like it like that. And I cannot complain. So that's all, guys. I hope you like this first impression retro matte liquid lipstick from MAC. I like it. I'm happy that it is in Germany, not online only. So you could get it wherever you are in Germany. And the color range is amazing and a bit expensive. But nevertheless, I would get some more pink ones, lilac-y ones, and play around with this bad boys here. So I hope you like it, and thank you for your time. As usual, love, 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 and mwah, love you all. Bye-bye.